Paul Akers here. I had no intention of doing this blog post, but I did a fast about 5 weeks ago for 3 days. Never done a fast before in my life. It went fantastic. It was actually the best I've ever felt in my life, health-wise, and I'm already in great health. So I had surgery about a week ago, 6 days ago, and I started a fast 2 days before that. So today, I'm on day 8 of a fast. I would have never dreamed in a million years I could do this.